Maximize your time and minimize mistakes when creating engaging emails by using Be Pro Rows. Crafting emails can be time-consuming and tedious. At best, you're copying and pasting headers, footers, and other content from email to email. At worst, you're manually building each piece of content every time you want to use it. It doesn't have to be this difficult. Be Pro Rows were made to make the email creation process more efficient and a whole lot simpler. But not all rows are created equally. Let's walk through all things rows. What's a row? A row is a section of an email or landing page where the content lives. A row can include everything from text to images. In other words, it is the collection of elements which create a full email or landing page. Content organization is key when it comes to emails and landing pages. Rows are essential for delivering a seamless experience, ensuring content blocks flow together cohesively, either in a single or multi-column arrangement. Content blocks and rows are often confused with one another, but content blocks are the individual elements within each row and include titles, paragraphs, images, buttons, spacers, and more. Now let's get back to rows. Within the Be Pro Builder, you can directly comment on, save, delete, or clone a row. A saved row allows content stored from the builder to be reused and repurposed by all collaborators. Be Pro users often save their headers and footers to eliminate time spent on building these standard elements. When you save a row, they can be organized into categories in the library. You can manage rows by moving them from one category to another, or you can hide the category as a whole if you're no longer interested in using them in the builder. Saved rows do not affect other instances of that row within the workspace. This allows you to utilize the content from the saved row over and over again to reduce email or landing page creation time. Users can edit the content within the saved row after inserting it without worrying about it affecting other instances of the saved row. However, if you want to sync your saved row across every email or landing page which utilizes it, you can save your row as a synced row. A synced row is a saved row that, when updated, the changes sync in all locations where that row takes place. This is useful when you're updating an element across multiple emails in a series, such as changing out a seasonal promotion in your header or adding a social media link in the footer. Saved rows and synced rows are available at all levels of Be Pro, beginning with our free version, which allows up to 2 saved rows. Upgrading to Team allows for unlimited saved rows and increased brand controls in a single workspace, while Enterprise gives you unlimited saved rows and multiple workspaces. You can also copy rows across multiple workspaces with an Enterprise plan. This allows different teams or departments to use the same layouts, saving everyone time and ensuring they're adhering to the brand standard. Be Pro takes the hassle out of email design so you can get back to doing what matters. With our intuitive drag and drop builder, creating high-performing emails and landing pages has never been easier. Click the link in our bio to sign up for a free Be Pro account.